The federal government has carried through on its threat to cancel the upcoming elver fishery. Commercial license holders in Nova Scotia and New Brunswick were informed this afternoon. Last month, the Department of Fisheries and Oceans admitted it could not control widespread unauthorized harvesting on the rivers. DFO says it needs more time to draft regulations to manage the fishery, which is worth more than $45 million a year.